quest'anno abbiamo Baryshnikov, che magari ormai meno investe di grande ballerino, ma di grande artista.
J'habitais la Provence. J'avais loué là-bas une ferme. Je voulais me retirer loin du monde.
For me, it's just being in Spoleto, something extraordinary, touching personal memory, which is, I would never thought that at my age, 37 years ago, that I would be here and actually performing. Maybe not on dance stage, but in the theater.
Aubrey.
È anche la prima volta che Michael su un palcoscenico recita nella sua lingua madre, è vero? Non lo avevi mai fatto prima?
Well, yes, it's really, of course, everybody is asking this question, where I am going, in Israel or in Paris or in New York or California, how to play, I mean, just how you feel speaking on stage, speaking your mother tongue. And of course, it's a very vulnerable and wonderful experience to actually somehow hear your voice in your language. And for me, it's a bit, of course, easier being an actor.
Ha una grande storia, come l'aveva appunto Robbins, Jerome Robbins, con Spoleto, e quindi trovo importante e significativo che sia ritornato.
Maestro, you know that you were sitting at the same table 37 years ago.
Но мы же не дети. Я думаю, вы отлично знали, что раз я согласилась ехать к вам. И вообще.
And when I was very young, says, don't remind me.